Authorities are working to determine the cause of a fire that destroyed a playground in Jones County. According to the Laurel Leader call, vandals are suspected of setting fire to the playground equipment at the community center on R.L. Prater Road in Holloway early morning Monday. Well, that if you have any information about this incident, you're asked to call the Jones County Sheriff's Department or the Jones County Crime Stoppers.